Welcome to session number 26. Here we are going to discuss about the different examples related to session 24 and 27. So here is an exercise which is coming as a session 26, and we are going to discuss about the prefix, root and suffix words, and from these prefix, root and suffix, what is the meaning of it and what English word is relevant with this word. So Laconia, the meaning is Sparta. Sparta means something sword. So laconic. Then when you are adding ness, then it becomes a noun. So tacitness, tacitness. ism, when you are adding ism, then again it becomes a noun. So ventriloquism. So ism. ity also makes the noun. So loquacity, ity. Then E means out, so evolve. ENT is an adjective suffix, so eloquent, so ENT, this is an adjective. ENCE is a noun suffix, so magnificent. Magnus means big, so magnanimous. Grandis means grand, so grandiloquent. Verbum means word, so verbose. Volvo means to roll, so voluble. Gario means to chatter, so garrulous. Animus means mind, so magnanimous. Fi means to make, so magnify. Tude, again TUDE is a noun suffix, so magnitude. Opus means work, so magna opus, magna and opus. Opero means work, so soporific. Al is an adjective suffix, so colloquial. Ize is a verb suffix, so soliloquize. Re means again, so revolve means again revolving. Ary is an adjective suffix, so circumlocutory, involved. Now you know we already discussed everything, but we are discussing again and again because it should go in your head very clearly. When you are adding 1, 2 and 3 ism after s, then tity, ism, ity, ion, and then tude and ness. If you are adding this suffix, then it is going to make a noun. When you are adding oo, ory, ous, ent, ic and al, then it becomes an adjective. When you are adding ize, remember z, then it is going to make a verb suffix. Now laconicity is something short kind, so great economy of speech. Then eloquence means great artistic or emotional expression. Magniloquence, flowering, pompous or elegant speech. Verbosity means wordiness. Volubility means fluency, easy and rapidity of speech. Garrulity means incessant chatter with little meaning. Aimlessly, somebody is talking aimlessly and without manner and using and talking on trivial thing, then you can say garrulity. Magnus opus means great artistic work or masterpiece. Magnate means big wheel, important or influential person. Revolution means a rolling around, rapid change, political upheaval. Evolution means a gradual unfolding or development or rolling out. And last one is cogency. Cogency means persuasiveness through logic, keen-mindedness in reasoning. Next, we are going to read the words which is given in a blue italic letter, and we need understand the words, and we will decide whether the statement is true or wrong. So laconism. So what is the word which is added? ISM. When you are adding ISM, it becomes a noun. So laconism, characteristics of a verbose speaker. Laconism means somebody who is speaking less, and verbose is somebody is speaking more. So no. Thus, magniloquent speaker use short simple words. Magni means something big, flowery, attractive, very good orator, using very elegant language. So ent, when you are adding ent, it becomes an adjective. So he does not use a short simple words, but he is using a flowery words. Is a frog evolved from the tadpole? Yes. He is an eloquent speaker, interesting to listen to. Now again we are adding ent, so it is an adjective. Interesting to listen, yes. Verbose people use lot of verbiage, yes. Volubility, ity, it means noun. Is volubility is a characteristics. If an inarticulate person will never be volubility using the voluble words. So no. Verbosity shows a careful and economical use. No. Is verbal person usually inarticulate? Verbal person is articulate, but non-verbal person has a problem of articulation. So no. Is magnum opus one of the lesser work of a writer? No. Magnum opus is a grand work, big work, mega work. The magnanimous, magnanimous person, selfish and petty-minded? No. Magnanimous person means somebody has a big heart. So no. Here is a, you know, description, and you need to find out the correct word. Gradually unfolding, resulting or developing, and you have to use adjective. So evolutionary, causing, resulting from radical change. Again you have to use adjective. So revolutionary, equality or conciseness and economy in the use of words. So it is laconic. Expressiveness in the use of words. So it is eloquent. Turn around and around, so it is revolve. Important person, as in the commercial world, it is magnate. Unselfishness, gracious, noble in motive, big hearted and forgiving, magnanimous. Using words easily, vocal, articulate, referring to involving words, oral rather than written, so it is verbal. Style of usage of usage or types of words, or abundance of the words, so it is voluble. Wordiness, quality of using excess words, it is verbose. What is the opposite of verbose? It is laconic. Elegance in the word usage is magniloquence. Quality of chattering on about the trivia or with little meaning, garrulity. Fluency and ease in speech, volubility. Word for word, verbatim. Masterpiece, great artistic work, magnum opus. Persuasiveness and forcefulness in speech or writing through closely reasoned logic, cogent. So here we are ending session number 26. I am going to put the PDF file in the description box. Kindly download the PDF file and practice on the PDF file itself. And this is the way to master the topic. So we are going to meet again in session number 27. Bye bye.